back in the day, there used to be like certain genres that commanded like saying what they thought.
Yeah.
Hip hop was definitely it. Punk was definitely it. Like, mm-hmm. and the fusion of those things, like Public Enemy, come on. Like, nowadays, music is kind of like a soft.
Yeah, I hear that, man.
You know what I mean?
I completely agree. It does feel like the sort of the anti-establishment quality of music. What punk is, you're essentially to rebel and to have your say. It does seem like it's gone. Back in the day, there were so many more musicians whose music felt like it wasn't fit for the artist receiving an OBE. Do you know what I'm coming from? Like, nowadays, all artists receiving OBEs and whatever, but like, you couldn't give the Sex Pistols an OBE in the heyday. You couldn't give the grime lot. And do you know some people have argued that it's sort of big, sort of lofty recognitions that kill this sort
that's
of,
what I'm that as you were of, saying I was just yeah, man. There's a formula that people have suddenly fallen mercy to kind of keep the money pullers happy.
Indeed, bro. And if you think of like, I mean, would grime have ever died out if Dizzy never won the Mercury Prize?
Controlling that shit.
You know what I mean? Yeah.
And then all of a sudden it's like, oh, Skepta won it.
Yeah.
Well, right. So there's all these...
He won it later, yeah. And he actually once said that he thinks the BBC were responsible. He didn't like what... whatever radio station it was linked to the BBC that was... that had such a stronghold in grime, he said that he feels in some ways like that was a... it contributed to the sort of... the dilution of grime and the eventual temporary death before... re-up with Meridian Dan.
Yes.
Shut down.
The whole Meridian crew. I do feel like, in one sense, he's right, but let's look at the journey of most genres. They have their time in the sun.
Yeah.
And ultimately, they're not going to last that way. It doesn't. Nothing lasts that way.
It's true.
It does diversify. I mean, drum and bass has diversified a hell of a lot. You know what I mean? When you think about the UK Apache days and then going now into like Sigma, you know what I mean? And chasing status.
Big time.
Yeah, I mean, it's just changed and evolved. And one thing that you do have to have your stars, you have your boys in the corner and you have your Esky beats. They're always going to be like the things that people remember.
Yeah.
But there needs to be growth, and I think there needs to be those stars like Skepta coming through and
exactly.
Lethal Bizzle and it, you know what I mean?
Hell yeah, I couldn't agree more.